Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Alex, and alongside me is none other than Commentator Vader.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Commentator Vader. Enjoy the Star Fox Jet Side.
And today, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Marvel Toshu Tour here today, where we're here at Blubber Bay. We got a tag team match action here today. We have the Mario Brothers taking on the Wario Brothers. And it's going to be an interesting game. The Wario Brothers and the Mario Brothers have been tag for tag. They've been going, they've been at it ever since. They've been what is it, Vader?
Okay, let me just put it to you, Alex. They have been going at each other for months every time. You see the Mario Bros win, you see the Wario Bros win, the Wario Bros, Wario Bros, Wario Bros, Wario Bros, Wario Bros, Wario Bros. And now all of a sudden, we're gonna see the Wario Bros win this golf game right here. Because obviously this is where the Wario Bros will take down the Mario Bros. Once we'll take down the Mario Bros. At the beach.
So ladies and gentlemen, if you like what you see, please remember to give this video a thumbs up, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and don't forget to hit the bell for more notifications. So, Vader, what are we going to do today after this?
Well, after this game, I'm going to celebrate with the Wario Bros, and then we're going to celebrate our victory over the Mario Bros. That's just plain and simple. But the Bowser Force ain't going nowhere.
Alright, here we go. We're not going to be doing that. We're going to stop talking and start teeing off the golf game. As we're here at hole one, which is the 425-yard golf course here today, where Mario won the Blubber Tourney.
Mario won that because he had a remote control golf ball that was handed down from his brother Luigi to himself. Obviously, now that they both have it, they're going to cheat, obviously.
Vader, if there's anyone who does a lot of cheating, it will be the Wario Bros.
They never cheat. They always play fair and square.
Okay, you always get things the opposite way. Here we are with Mario as he's getting ready to tee things off here first. Here he goes with a powerful shot right there. The leader of the member of the team, Roshi, one member of the Mario Brothers, and also the team, and also a member of Team Mario and Yoshi. Here is Wario, one member of the Juggernaut, member of the Bowser Forces as well, and also the same person as Mario, but also he has his own game.
He has multiple of his own games, so obviously his games are more better than Mario's.
Here is Luigi with a shot right there, and it ends them right into the green. Oh, and it goes into the bunker.
You see that? Now that's where the screw up begins for the Mario Brothers.
There goes Waluigi with a shot right there. And the ball will go right there onto the fairway.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Here's Mario with a shot right there. And it gets him right there close to the hole. Good job by Mario. Here's Wario. He's gonna punt this one.
He's gonna make it.
And Mario gets the birdie to go! And they get their first victory over the Mario Brothers!
Now that is how you get the victory over your first one in the first hole. That's how you do it, baby. That's what they did on an island like this. A very good game, right? Just like that.
And the Mario Brothers suffered their first loss against the Wario Brothers.
Because Luigi aimed the ball right into the freaking bunker. If I was Luigi, if I was Mario, I'd be mad too.
So the Warios will tee things off first in the first hole as they get this one ready to go.
They're going to get this one wrapped up. They're going to wrap this thing up very quick.
We're here at hole two, where it is a 567-yard golf course here today, ladies and gentlemen. This is actually going to be one of the very crucial golf games here today. What an excellent anticipation game this is going to be.
Well, who's going to win this one first? It's going to be the Warios because they're going to get back-to-back wins, like I said.
Here's Waluigi teeing things off for the Wario Brothers. A good shot by the Wario Brothers, by Waluigi. He uses power on that one. He only has 5 left. And he's right there onto the fast fairway, led him to the rough, semi-rough. Here's Luigi. Goes for the shot right there. Luigi's victory after he just beaten Team Ghost Koopas with Yoshi.
Obviously, he's trying to look for a second victory, but don't be so greedy out of that, Luigi, because obviously, stuff like that is just going to end up making you helpless.
Here's Mario with a shot right there, between the trees, right there, onto the fairway. Good job by Mario!
He just made that easy shot right there, but that's nothing, okay? That's nothing.
Here's Wario. Goes for the shot right there. Where will it end him out? The shot will end him up surpassing the Mario Brothers, but it was right there close to the semi-rough. Here's Luigi with a curve shot right there. And it's gonna get them. Where will the ball and get them? Ooh.
That should have hit the tree.
Right there onto the green. Good job by Luigi, but far away from the hole. Here is Waluigi. Trying to see if he can go over the trees. And it looks like he does it as a tree hazard.
What the freak? I don't. Oh my. You know what? Why would you even try to go over the tree, you dummy?
And here comes Waluigi. Wario gets the ball right there. And it looks like they just wasted their fifth par. And it's a six. Looks like it's a double bogey.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me with this.
And Waluigi used a backspin to get close to the hole. Here is Mario. They have two chances to win this one. Here he goes.
It's too much.
He misses that one. And here comes another opportunity by Luigi. And it looks like they get the par, and that will end the game for the Mario Brothers to get their first victory over the Wario Brothers.
By a lucky shot. Just a lucky anticipation because Waluigi decided to aim the stupid golf ball right into the darn tree where you should have known darn well that should have never happened, you imbecile. Why would you even do that? Exactly. Why? That's what I'm saying. Why? Why would you even do that, you imbecile? Why would you do that?
So now the Mario Bros. Will go first here at hole 3, where this is a 155-yard golf course here today. Mario has been here before. He knows he's got a route. He knows he's got a golf situation. He is a Blubber Bay Tourney Champion.
Well, obviously, he's a Blubber Bay Tourney Champion when it comes to one-on-one situations. When it comes to tag team actions, he's going to get his balls at his own golf area.
Here's Mario. There he goes with a golf shot right there. Can it be close to the hole as the wind blows the golf ball 19 miles per hour? Ooh, it's in the rough.
That's what he gets.
There is Wario. Wario, aim the ball for the rough.
You gotta be kidding me. What the freak is wrong with this idiot?
There is Waluigi. Gets the ball right there close to the hole. Good job by Waluigi. Here's Luigi. And let's see, he gets the ball close right there to the hole as well. Here's Wario. And he misses the opportunity.
Oh my gosh, you have got to be kidding me. Bogey.
And they get the bogey.
What in the freaking world happened right there? Like, I don't even understand what in the world happened. Like, how did that happen?
And here is Mario. Mario gets the ball right there, and it's a par, and they are up by one now. They are now in the lead, and they are still going to continue to lead to tee off.
You have got to be kidding me. The will still lead the tee off. You have got to be kidding me with this. Like, are you freaking kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? What is wrong with you two?
Here we are at hole 4, where this is the 388-yard golf course here today, ladies and gentlemen. The Mario Bros. Are in the lead by 1, so now we're going to be here on this very deserted island golfing area.
I just hope that a rainstorm comes, or a tidal wave comes, and washes the Mario Bros. Golf ball off the coast, off this island, and into the coast.
Here comes Luigi. He's going first with this one. He tees that one off with a perfect shot.
It's going to end up into the beach bunker.
And it ends up right there onto the fairway. Oh,
man, why are you always have to be going into the beach? Ugh.
Here's Wario's shot. And it looks like, right there into the beach bunker.
Now, why did I say the Mario Brothers? And then the next thing you know, it ends up being the Wario Brothers.
Here's Mario. Put a shot right there, and Mario goes for the shot right there, and can aim for the green. Ooh, close, it's on a frame.
Close to being on the green, but not close enough. Nice.
Here comes the Wario Brothers. The Wario Brothers end up right there onto the green as well. But they're also going to have to take another shot. And let's see if that shot can be the last one to make it to the green. Oh, no, it's not. It's on the fairway.
World is wrong with you, so why would you even do that? You know darn well what happens.
And they get the par right there. Good job for the Wario Brothers.
But it's not going to be enough, you idiot. It's not going to be enough. Why would you think that's going to be enough?
Here Here is Luigi. He's going for the shot right there. And let's see. Oh, he makes a chip in, and it's a birdie to go. Good job for Luigi.
Now, you see, that's what I'm talking about. That's an easy route for them, and they just get a lucky route like that, and then the next thing you know, those idiots doesn't get it. They're cheating, I'm telling you, Alex. They have a remote control golf ball. Do you not understand that? Do you not understand the pressure I'm trying to tell you? Alex, they have a remote control golf ball that should have ended it all. Why in the freaking world are these guys winning when we should be the one winning this one?
Well, they're not in the lead anymore as the Mario Brothers now got two over the Wario Brothers. Two up, two down. Here we are with hole five. It is a 410-yard golf course here today. The Mario Brothers will go first here, and they will tee off first here at the place that Vader said that this place will be good for, bro, sure.
Yeah, if you look at it, it's like you're going to the airport and you want to dream of going on a vacation, and then all of a sudden on the airport, you see this as an island paradise.
Here is Mario getting ready to tee things off.
You know, Alex, I don't understand why is that golf gear is cool for like places that you can just go beaching on.
Yeah, that is true. Here's Mario with a shot. And you know, obviously, beach areas are pretty good for golf.
Just like that bunker area is a pretty good area for the Wario Brothers.
Good shot by Wario as he gets that one to go. But he himself ends up into the bunker, but it's a beach bunker.
So the golf ball decided he wants to take a dip in the water. How stupid.
Here's Luigi. Go for the shot right there. And it aims right there into the rough.
Good job into the rough.
Here is Waluigi getting himself out of the beach bunker, and it's time for them to get back into the golfing.
Good, that's what they need to do. Focus on the golfing and get back into the beach and get off the beach area. That's what you gotta do in these type of situations. Not doing something stupid and for darn well not doing anything idiotic.
There goes Mario with a shot right there, and it's no good as he thought he was gonna get that one to go.
Well, obviously he's an idiot, so that wasted the opportunity of him getting the shot right there, so that's gonna cost them a loss.
So here is Wario, here's Luigi, getting a golf ball off right there, and now it's right there close. So now here comes Waluigi for the win, and he gets the par, and that is going to give them a one down situation.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Because of Mario messing that one up, that would have been a tie game. The Wario Brothers would have gone second, but now Mario screwed that one up, and now they are going to go last. And that is on Mario, because he should have never made that boneheaded, pinheaded shot like an imbecile, as always.
So the Mario Brothers will get one, well, Mario Brothers are still up by one, but the Wario Brothers will go first. We're here at a hole six, where it's a 198-yard golf course here today, and it's raining here on a tiny little crabby island.
When it's rained, there has to be thunder, and there's one person who got thunder is Wario.
Good shot by Wario.
See, you can't have rain without thunder and lightning.
He makes it onto the green. Good job by Wario. Here's Mario. The hole is right there, close. He makes it right there with a fiery strike.
I hope that water washes the rain from the fire.
And the ball goes right there into the bunker.
You see that? Now it's another tie event, and the Wario Brothers will still go first.
Good shot by Luigi, close to the hole, but no good. Here comes another victory for the Warios. And they get the birdie to go! Good job by Waluigi!
Now that is what I'm talking about. On a rainy day like this, they get the ball and they get the W. That's how you get it. The Wario Brothers always prevail a victory. And the Mario Brothers are going to have to suffer a loss.
Mario had a good clear shot, but the ball moved all the way towards the left and it went into the bunker.
He should have read the wind miles per hour. It was 14 miles. What an idiot.
We're here at hole 7, where this is the 396-yard golf course here today. The Wario Brothers will go first on this one. Here's Wario with power, and he gets that shot off. Good job by Wario. Wario is right there onto the fast fairway. Good job by Wario as he makes that one to go. Here is Mario. Let's see if he can make a shot like that.
Please, you can't even make a shot like that at all, Alex.
Here's Mario with a fiery strike, and the ball will move. Where will the ball go? The ball goes into the fast fairway, and it's on the fair bunker.
Yes, the fair bunker. That's an excellent one. Fair bunker.
Here's Wario. Waluigi goes for the ball, and is right there into the rough, right into the green.
What the freak, man? Okay, it's not that bad. It's not that bad.
Here's Luigi, going for the shot right there, and he lands right there onto the green. Good job by Luigi. It's on the fairway. Here's Mario, going for the shot right there, and it goes right into the... Ooh. Oh, it goes down, and it is in the water.
Yes, they lost. They lost. The water hasn't got them. Yes, you see, that's what I'm talking about.
And the ball is thrown to the hole, but now the Wario Brothers are going to take victory out of this one. It's an automatic win, and the Wario Brothers will be in the lead.
Obviously, the Wario Brothers will be in the lead due to Mario getting a double bogey. That's what I'm talking about. Mario got a double bogey. These guys are idiots. Idiots, idiots.
And here is Waluigi as they get the par, and they get the victory over the Mario Brothers, and they take the lead back from the Mario Brothers.
Good. They take the lead back from the Mario Brothers, and that's what they need. They need the lead back from the Mario Brothers. That's what they need. They need the lead back from the Mario Brothers.
They are one up, one down. Wario's a one up, Mario's a one down. They're still teed off here first at hole 8, which is a 421-yard golf course here today, ladies and gentlemen. Who will get this victory? The Mario Brothers or the Wario Brothers?
Obviously, it's going to be the Wario Brothers, because the Wario Brothers are going to go through, are going to defeat the shark. Unlike Mario, who did it in this tournament, who barely got through it, he got an arm bitten off, and he got that big nose bitten off as well. And it was replaced by
a cyborg nose and a cyborg arm?
Yes, a cybotic, something like that. I don't know what you call it. But he had a cyborg arm and a cyborg leg. That's what he got.
So here's Luigi. He will tee things off here. Wario tee things off already. And for the Mario Brothers, Luigi will get the ball right there onto the fast fairway, and it goes down onto the fairway. Good job by Luigi. Here is Mario. He'll tee things off there. Can it go through the jaw? Can it go through the jaws? And it does. And it's on the fairway. Good job by Mario.
Lucky anticipation by Mario, but still not good enough.
Here is Waluigi. Waluigi goes for a shot right there. Ooh. And it goes all the way up above. And it surpasses the Mario Brothers.
Obviously, it went almost through the shark's mouth. Just like Mario Luigi.
And the ball is close to the hole. Good job by Luigi. Here is Wario. Get that one off. And the ball is close to the hole as well. Here is Mario getting a clear shot. Can he make it? Ooh, and he does it!
Oh, another win. Two up, two down. Now we are in the lead.
And the Wario Brothers get the par, and they get the victory due to Mario screwed up once again.
That is what I'm talking about. Mario screwed things up. You see, Alex, it's like I said, cheaters never prospect. They never win. They never get anything going through. But they never win. Cheaters never win. That's what I'm talking about. And Mario miscalculated, and he cheated because we all know that he had a remote control golf ball. That's what I'm talking about, a remote control golf ball.
Like the one that you got in your hands right now?
No, I don't have it right now.
Yeah, you do. Anyways, we're here at hole 9, where this is a 573-yard golf course here today, ladies and gentlemen. We're here, and this is where a familiar area where you see the anchor, the skull, the hook, the sword, and a pirate skull for the buried treasure
that the pirates have kept for the Wario Brothers and not the Mario Brothers.
Two up, two down for the Wario, that they're still in the lead in this one. Wario has one power shot left. Here he goes with the power shot. Ooh, and it hits the tree that is right there onto the fairway. Good job by Wario. Here is Luigi. Luigi will go first on this one. And the ball will go past the anchor, and it will land right there onto the fairway. Good job by Luigi.
Huh. Looks like those guys are trying to play safe. I see they try to play fair. Okay. I see you, smart Alex.
Here's Mario. Going for a powerful shot right there. But will it land them right into the fairway?
Nope. It's going to land them right into the rough.
It's going to be on a fairway. It's going to be on a semi-rough.
Okay. Fine. That's not so bad. Let it be on a semi-rough.
Here's Waluigi for the Wario Brothers. The Wario Brothers, the golf ball goes right there onto the fairway. Ooh, it rolls down into the semi-rough as well.
I don't understand what is with people in these semi-rough stuff. I don't understand that.
Here's Luigi going for the shot right there. And the golf ball moves right there, and it's on the green. Good shot by Luigi, and it's right there on the green. Here is Waluigi. Here's Wario. Going for that shot, a thunderous shot right there. And a ball will go right there onto the green, and it's right where the Mario Brothers are. Here comes the birdie putt for Waluigi. Can he get it? No good there. Here comes another opportunity for the Mario Brothers. Can they get it?
No, they can't. The Mario Brothers can't get it. The Mario Brothers can't get it.
Here's Mario. Ooh, and it's a miss. Here comes Luigi for the shot. And it's a tie par game. There's still two up, two down situation for the Mario Brothers and the Wario Brothers.
It's a tie situation between these two, so big deal. But the Wario Brothers is still in the lead.
Good job by the Wario Brothers and the Mario Brothers, and they get that one to go. So it's a tie game. The Mario Brothers got 6 medals, and the Wario Brothers got 4 medals to go.
Great, great, great. You know, this game, you can say that the Wario Brothers are victory. Their victory is now.
We're here today at hole 10, where this is a 400. We're hole 10, where this is a 406-yard golf course here today, ladies and gentlemen. Wario is trying to seek his payback against Mario, but instead it's a tag team action.
Because obviously they both had a great golfing game, but now they want to see which brother will be supremely better. And I don't blame Wario for that.
We haven't seen Waluigi versus Luigi. We saw Daisy versus Waluigi. And obviously, Waluigi is the rising star, but instead, he ends up the ball right into the rough.
Yeah, he did, because obviously, that's what rising stars do. They end up making mistakes so they can actually get the win. That's what they do, Alex. You never know that?
No, I mean, I did see stuff like that happen before. Like, for instance, Princess Daisy, she made mistakes, and then after that, it ends up into a win. Or, like, for instance, Toad, he ends up making mistakes, and it ends up into a win.
No. Okay, Alex, let's just get one thing straight. What Toad did, it never ends up into a mistake. It ends up into idiocy. And then what happened out of that idiocy is that every time he does that, look what happened. Princess Peach and Daisy have to bail his stupid butt out of trouble in order for them to get the win. And whose fault is that for the royalty to almost lose in the Mario Sport Mix series? Toad.
Good shot by Princess, by, ooh, I almost said Princess Daisy. You got me confused there. Good shot by Mario.
Obviously. I don't blame you. You want to see more Princess Daisy, so do I.
Is Luigi with a shot? And there he goes with a par. Good job by Luigi and Mario. Yeah.
If Luigi didn't get that ball right into the rough, then they probably would have won. But it's no good for that, so obviously the Wario Bros is still in the lead in that one. That's a good shot right there.
So they're still down by 2. Here is hole 11, where this is the 176-yard golf course here today, ladies and gentlemen. It's raining here, so the Wario Brothers will still go first on this one.
Obviously, the Seahorse, when the truth will come out the Seahorse mouth, who will win? Will it be the Warios or the Warios? I go for the Warios. Because they're right there onto the green.
Here is Mario. Mario's right there for the hole. Let's see if he can make it.
He won't make it. He won't make it. He's not going to make it.
Mario. The golf ball goes right there onto the green. Good job by Mario. Here comes the birdie putt for the Mario Brothers. And they don't get it.
Just like that.
Here are the Wario Brothers. And they get the birdie to go! Good job by the Wario Brothers!
Now that is what I'm talking about. I told you the truth will come out, and the Wario Brothers are going to get the victory. 3 up, what I'm talking about.
The Mario Brothers doesn't get this one to go, and now the Mario Brothers are going to suffer a 3-down situation. Now the Wario's got 3 more medals to go.
Now that is what I'm talking about. 3 more medals to go, and now 3 more medals to win for the Mario Brothers. They're not going to win this.
We're here at hole 12, where this is a 399-yard golf course here today, ladies and gentlemen. This is actually going to be a crucial game here. A very, very crucial game here today, ladies and gentlemen. That's going to be a very, very tough situation out of this one.
Obviously, it's going to be a tougher situation out of that one, because obviously you're going to be seeing these guys going against each other, going head-to-head against each other, and that's going to be the Wario Brothers winning this one because they're already 3 up.
A good shot by Waluigi indeed. Good shot by Waluigi. And he gets that one right there on the fair, fast fairway. Here is Mario. Gets that one with a fire with a top for the super top spin.
Lucky shot. But that's not going to do no good. It's not going to help us surpass Mario and Waluigi.
Here is Luigi, going for the shot right there, and it looks like a curve shot, and the ball could end up right there onto the frame. Good job by Luigi.
That should end up into the marker.
Here is Wario. Wario's golf shot is right there, smack dab onto the green. An easy look for Waluigi to get it.
But a rough look for Mario to get the ball right there, right?
Here's Mario taking a chance. Ooh, no good there.
No good there. And obviously another win for the Wario.
And there goes the birdie to go. The Warios get the victory over the Marios.
Now that is what I'm talking about. Sweet, sweet sounds of victory. The Wario Brothers are destroying the Mario Brothers. It's a slaughter for these guys. These guys are not doing exactly what they were supposed to do. Obviously, these guys are just trash. The Mario Brothers are trash. And they're beating Mario at the tournament that Mario won.
Well, it's not a tournament. It's just a golfing area.
It doesn't matter. To me, I still say it's victory. Sweet, 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 sweet victory.
Well, they're going to have this hope for luck with sweet victory here as we're here at hole 13, a 622-yard golf course here today. Who will win this one?
Obviously, the Wario Brothers. They're 4 up, 4 down.
There goes the Wario Brothers. They go for a thunderous strike right there. Good job by Wario. He goes for the shot right there, and here's Luigi going for the shot right there. Can he make it? And he does, but will it end up? Oh, it's gonna go
on the bunker. Smack dab onto the bunker. It looks like this win situation has got Luigi so confused he can't even focus. Look at these guys. They're on point on everything in every situation that they're doing.
But they end up into the bunker.
It doesn't matter. They're 4 up, 4 down. It's a big deal.
Here's Mario trying to help his brothers out. They're trying to get out of this situation. The Mario Brothers are starting off in a rocky way.
A rocky way, a terrible way. They start off in a good way, and now they start off in a better way.
You think this is a better way for them?
Yes, a better way.
Well, they're on a fast fairway.
Big deal. Watch, we can do better than that. Watch, look how Mario does. He's focused, he's concentrating everything on right there. See that?
But he's right behind the Wario Brothers.
Why are you rooting for the Wario Brothers all of a sudden, Alex? Are you a Mario Brother fan?
No, I just like the way how they just play golf. Anyone can win this game.
Yeah, right.
Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, the Warios are close to the hole. Let's see what the Mario Brothers got in store.
Nothing.
Here's Mario going for the shot right there. The ball will move, the wind will move the ball 60 miles per hour, and it's right there. Ooh!
Yup, like I said, it's another win for the Wario Brothers, because Mario and Luigi lost that one, so it's no good.
Here comes another chance to win it, and it's another par, another victory for the Wario Brothers, as they get this one easily to go!
Yes, yes. One more win, and the Mario Brothers will be decimated, destroyed, demolished, dead. The Mario Brothers will not surpass nothing.
The Mario Brothers. The Wario Brothers, if they tie, they will win. So the Mario Brothers has to get at least
4 wins in a row. No, they have to get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 wins in a row. If they don't get 5 wins in a row, they're done for. Finish. Bonito.
This is the dormy hole here at hole 14. We're into the 414-yard golf course here today, ladies and gentlemen. If the Mario Brothers does not get this win, they will suffer their first loss. Then that means they will suffer their first loss
against the Wario Brothers, which will be the excellent opportunity for us to say that the Wario Brothers are finally better than the Mario Brothers.
Here's Waluigi going for the shot right there. It's 5 up, 5 down. The Mario Brothers are losing this one badly to the Wario Brothers. The Wario Brothers are here for this one. And it looks like Mario will tee things off first. Here he goes with a fiery strike. This is all for Mario and Luigi to try to get their first win out of how many holes it's been. And they're in the bunker.
Obviously they're in the bunker because they've proven themselves that Mario has just chipped up. Mario has given up. He doesn't want to golf anymore. It's a lost situation opportunity for this one. So just give it up, you guys.
An excellent shot by Wario. Here's Luigi. Going for the shot right there. And will it end up? It's on the green. So it's determined and it is made. It's official. The Mario Brothers has lost.
Yup. We can celebrate now.
And they're into the rough, so yes, it is a definite loss. The Mario Brothers has lost to the Wario Brothers.
Yup, a definite.
But they get a chip in par, but it's still not enough to take down the Wario Brothers.
Nope, the Wario Brothers won. The Mario Brothers won. Wario Brothers for the W.
They get the birdie to go, and a good shot by Wario Brothers as they win against the Mario Brothers.
It's about freaking time they finally beat the Mario Brothers. Now that is what a game I like to see.
Congratulations to the Wario Brothers that they beat the Mario Brothers 6-3.
They beat them. How many medals did it get? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 to a stupid 3. Oh, Friday cannot be any better. Friday! Oh, I love Fridays now. It is like breathing the best fresh air of my loins.
So now, ladies and gentlemen, the Wario Brothers take victory over the Mario Brothers. 6 up and 6 down. 9 medals for the Warios, 3 for the Marios. 6 up, 6 down. The Mario Brothers finally lost to the Wario Brothers, and the Wario Brothers finally beat the Mario Brothers.
All hail the Wario Brothers! Wario's for the win! Now that is a game that I love to see!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that's the end of our game. My name is Alex, and alongside me is none of the commentator fans. Thank you guys for watching. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and share this video with your friends. Give this video a thumbs up. Mario and Luigi's vacation on an island is pretty much ruined due to the fact that Wario wanted to have a payback against Mario, and it happened! But he couldn't do it by himself because he had to have his brother with him.
Oh, what are you trying to say? That Wario couldn't beat Mario by himself without Waluigi?
Well, yeah, look what happened. Mario beat Wario, and now Wario and Waluigi just beat Mario and Luigi, obviously.
Oh, you're just a hater for that, Alex.
I'm a hater for that.
Yes, you are a hater for that. You are definitely a hater for that. Obviously, you saw what happened. The Wario Brothers played fair and square.
Then why did I see a remote control in your hair?
That's nothing. That's just me holding the item that the Mario Brothers had. Because without this, they couldn't get no wins. Anyway, I am commentator Fancy. Sorry, no, I'm going to talk with you all. I'm going to Star Fox Jet Force be with you all. I'm going to Wario Force be with you all. As we're going to be celebrating a victory chat with the Wario Brothers. What do you think about that, Alex?
Well, if you want to celebrate victory with the Wario Brothers, you can go ahead. We just got more commentation to go with tomorrow. So tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen, whoops, sorry about that. Tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be seeing the royalties in action.
So tomorrow, we're going to be seeing the royalties in action. Who are they going to be going against?
Well, it's a big surprise. A very, very big surprise. Well, so. so long, ladies and gentlemen. See you guys at the next